Hello everyone, we are going to continue mathematics by Taylor formula. If f of x is a derivative function and continuous function and all its derivatives are also continuing and exist, then this is equal to in a point this is equal to f of a plus f prime of a x minus a plus f prime of a x minus a followed by 2 plus f n of a. This is the divided by 2 factorial n factorial x minus a followed by n plus r n of x, where r n of x is the rest term and it is integral a to x minus b followed by n plus n plus 1 of a of c. C is c. As you see, a function can be written as a sum of its derivative with a rest term or an error term, and this is defined by this form. MacLaurin formula. In this Taylor, it is Taylor formula and MacLaurin formula is Taylor formula. A equals to 0. E of x equals to one plus x plus x power by 2 divided by 2 plus 1 plus x power by 2 divided by 3 plus 1 plus x followed by n divided by n plus 1 plus Y of x equals to y of 1 plus y stream of minus 1 multiplied by x plus 1 plus y 3 of minus 1 divided by 2 to 4 x plus 1 divided by 2 and we deal until with n equals 3 and 3 of minus 1 3 support x plus 1 followed by 3 and plus r 3 of minus 1 Y this is 2x plus 2y by 10 equals to 2 multiplied by minus 1 plus 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5. It is 20, 22. And 20, 18. 20 minus 2. 18 y 3 is 2 plus 2 y 3 followed by 2 plus 2 y 3. This is 2 plus the multiplied by 5 followed by 2 plus 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 18 which is 52 and 72 52, 72 this is 124 to put it here y of the x equals 2. plus 9 decreases the last one over by 2 plus 124 divided by 6 and it is 62. 62 divided by 3 6 plus 1 over by 3 plus R3 minus 1 is this tell that it is 0, very little. It's very little. Then this is the solution or another method is if we have two functions, f of x, g of x, then x. Both of them are derivatives and continuous in that interval a to b, and g doesn't change for f. And g doesn't change it, it's fine in that interval, then if an epsilon in this interval reach f of epsilon interval a to b, g of x be x. And this is called the medium. And Lagrange's and now we can define the error or rest values of Taylor and Maclaurin are in the x equals to f m plus 1 epsilon divided by m plus 1 therefore x minus a covered by m plus 1 for the a or epsilon belongs to interval a and x. And A and H can be 0. This is for Taylor's one. For Maclaurin, A we are going to have a maybe I can give an example of the this f of x equals to ln x and of g of x equals to ln x minus of x and then one and three half extreme of x is 1 divided by x if x is the minus 1 x over by 2 and x 3 is 2x divided by x 4 and it's going to divided by x 3 and f 4 is minus 6 divided by x 4 and for the if it is 1 then the payload is f of 1 plus x to 1 x minus 1 plus x of 1 x minus 1 2 divided by 2 support plus x of 1 3 support x minus 1 3 plus x all over 1 4 support x minus 1 divided by 4 plus r n of 1 and f of 1 is 0 plus x to 1 is 1 x minus 1 plus x b minus 2 minus 1 divided by 2 1 times x minus 1 4 by 2 plus x 3 2 divided by 6 1 third x minus 1 over by 3 plus x 4 minus 6 divided by 24 minus 1 divided by 4 x minus 1 over by 4 and on this one. Thank you. put in the formula for E of x, E multiplied by x is equal to the sum of the x multiplied by 10 divided by 10 subgroup k from 0 to n plus Rn of x, which is 1 plus 6. Plus it is 2 divided by 2 power 4, plus it is 3, 3 power 4, plus 6 x power by n divided by n power 4, plus Rn of x. There Rn, Rn of x is equal to x divided by n, n plus 1 divided by n plus 1 plus 2, e followed by epsilon, epsilon belongs to 0 and x in the interval. And limit on the n of x, n goes to infinity is 0 for each x. The sinus x equals to sum minus 1 up to power 5 k multiplied by x 2 k plus 1 is r divided by 2 k plus 1 plus 4 and k from 0 to n minus 1 root of 2n x equals to x minus x 3 plus x 5 plus 1 minus 1 n minus 1 is 2n minus 1 divided by 2n minus 1 plus 4 plus r 2n of x. And r 2n of x equals to minus 1 powered by n x powered by 2n plus 1 divided by 2n plus 1 plus 4 cosinus x 0, where x 0 belongs to 0 and x. And the mean of to n when n goes to infinity equals to 0. x equals to
in the next video.